In this video, we're going to look at health nudges. Health nudges are the opposite of the obesity nudges that we introduced in the last step. Health nudges are the triggers in your environment that unconsciously make your choices a little bit healthier every day. And because they come back every day, they have large and lasting influences. Let me take you with me and show you some examples of health nudges that I encountered in my daily environments. Here's a great example of a very simple nudge that really changes people's behavior. Just by placing these steps on the stairs, more people take the stairs. And this is probably one of the best known health nudges to make people use the stairs more, by making it fun. In Stockholm, they changed the stairs to a piano that actually made sound when you walked on it. Less dramatic, but also effective, is this example from Leiden. This is the new building of the University of Applied Sciences. Notice how prominent the stairs are in this building. There's a large influence of the built environment on the moving patterns of the people who use the buildings. In some buildings, all the signs point to the elevators, even the receptionist directs you to the elevators. And the stairs are hidden in a corner of the building, behind a closed door. They're an emergency facility, often in simple concrete, dark, sometimes dirty. See how these bright red stairs are the default choice in this building. This really makes a difference in the amount of people that use the stairs in a building. Another example. Do you remember this obesity nudge, the vending machines everywhere that sell candy? Here's an example of a health nudge. This is a vending machine for tomatoes that I encountered at the roadside of a tomato grower. And yes, if you zoom in, these are actually tomatoes and they tasted fantastic. Now, you don't have to fill all vending machines of this world with tomatoes, but even changing some of the unhealthy choices to healthy choices could make a great difference. In the Technical University in Delft, I encountered just that. Here's a vending machine that has healthier options, and they are also placed on eye level, but it still has all the traditional choices all the way at the bottom. The same goes for the machine next to it that sells the soft drinks. Again, the water and calorie poor drinks are at eye level, while still retaining all the traditional sugar waters all the way at the bottom. There's also a sign telling you how much exercise is necessary to burn the calories of the different categories of snacks and beverages. Another example. Do you remember this obesity nudge from the supermarket? Here's a health nudge from a supermarket. And here another example. This is a great makeover of the traditional pick your candy at the checkout. At a restaurant, I also encountered a nice health nudge. Instead of the free refill of soft drinks we saw earlier, here they have delicious free mint water. Here's a health nudge from the office, one that I encountered at a radio station. They had great fresh fruits. And how is that instead of a cookie with your coffee? Here you can get your daily dose of vitamins at the cost of the boss. At a hotel, I came across these free apples at the checkout. And during the making of our digital excursion to Ghent, that you will also join, I found them at a station in Ghent on the way back. Not for free, but better than the regular muffins they push with their coffee. Another example from the supermarket. Do you remember the cartoon characters on the box of cereals with my daughter? Her brother was equally seduced by the frog on this package of fruit. Why not use cartoons and cartoon characters to trigger children to eat healthier meals? Parents worldwide that try to feed their children healthy meals would be thankful. You remember the free hot dogs at the party in Amsterdam? When I was on a study trip with the master students in Budapest, people sold carrots at a bar. Health nudges are everywhere, and you can use them to make yourself and the others in your environment healthier. I hope you have also started collecting them. Please upload your photos of health nudges on the world map. Let's build a databank of health nudges from all around the world together.